Okay, let's do some reflection. Auburn was founded in 1856. That's more than 250 years ago. Now, they've never, ever made it to the Final Four. That changed today as Auburn took down Kentucky 77-71. The players say this is a dream come true, and they're doing this all for their injured teammate, Chuma Okeke.
You know, Chuma, me and Chuma are very close. And, you know, he's my roommate back at the dorm. He's my roommate back at the hotel. And that was my first time seeing Chuma since his injury. And so, you know, I just wanted to show him as much love as I could in between that TV timeout. And I'm just happy we got this done for him.
In the press conference after the game, Bruce Pearl made the moderator repeat himself because when they introduced the team, they said Auburn Tigers, a Final Four team. Bruce said, can you say that one more time? They're not going to get tired of hearing that anytime soon. They're going to Minnesota next weekend, and they cannot be any more proud to represent their school and represent Okeke. Reporting in Kansas City, Lyndon Blake, Way 31 Sports.